Alright, I was trying to do a YouTube video and for some reason it wasn't working. So, anyway, let me start back at the beginning. False albacore, a lot of people say it's junk fish, throw it away. It's nothing good for anything more than bait. I disagree. As soon as I found out, I went and caught one and tried it. So, what you've missed in the beginning part of this video, I'll just relive. I cut out this center and I don't know the nomenclature, but I'm just going to call that a spine because there's, looks like, backbone in there. That leaves me with two pieces of meat. Now, first thing I'm going to do is I'm going to get this in some light where I can determine what is brown and what is not. If you'll notice, there's a strip of dark brown meat and then a redder tinted meat. I'm going to cut out or fillet out that brown meat. And sometimes there's a layer, sometimes you can find it with your finger. We might even say that that's like a back strap on a deer. I don't know. The back strap's usually the best meat though. This is not good meat. So what I do
is I cut that out.
First thing.
Now I try to be very
careful and selective on how much I do get because I don't want to cut out the good meat. But you can see the difference in the color right there. There's good meat and there's bad meat. Get rid of that brown meat. Bring it back over into the sunlight and see that I've removed all the brown.